Okay, this is the little tour of my house. First of all, this is the bedroom. As you can see, we have a nice mixture of green and red. Scanning around the room, it's the clock. As you can see, it's now 20 past one in the morning, so it's obvious that I have nothing better to do with my life. That's a pretty picture given to me by one of my friends. I have lots of this stuff hanging around. It's my wardrobe. Yes, nice big closet. Through here, it's dark. That was a good move. Leaving all your lights off before beginning filming. Not a clever move. Okay, this is my vanity area where I keep myself looking lovely and clean. Then we go into the living room, which also is submerged in darkness. So, as you can see, my house once again has lots of space. I've lived in this house for just under 2 months, and as you can see, I have all the mod cons for living comfortably here in China. My lovely big TV, my lovely big sound box, some of my so-called art, which I bought from a shop nearby. Each one of these pictures cost me 300 yuan. It's my lovely clock. I like this clock. Many of my friends hate this clock, but I quite like it. It's made of glass. Now the numbers are on the outside and the hands are hidden behind the numbers, which is a little unusual. Then we go over here, another painting, another piece of art, which I quite like. Over here, oh, this is my famous money tree. I bought this just a few days ago. It's a little dark in that corner. Into the dining room, this is the dining room area. Still waiting to buy a decent table. So at the moment, I just have this rubbish table with these two horrible plastic chairs, which I bought quite a while ago in my previous days at my old apartment. This painting came with me from my old apartment. I decided to bring it with me, and now it is placed here on this wall. This is a small gift from my school for my service. There is the door to the outside world, the crazy outside world of China. My coats, my bag, and other stuff. Into the kitchen. This is my favorite place where I spend a lot of time putting food into my mouth. As you can see, again, all the mod cons, kettle, toaster, fresh water. Fresh from the bottle, that is. My lovely blind, which, if you go very close, makes a nice screensaver for your computer. Not. To the worktop now, as you can see, we have bread, butter, place for preparing my food. And this strange item here is called a hulu. It's a kind of fruit. Well, actually, it's not fruit, and it's not even a vegetable. In fact, you can't even eat it. God knows why I have it. Over here, my cooker for cooking on. Very lovely. My wash basin for washing in. And my sliding door for sliding out of.